Hey guys, we are back for another episode of Path of Exile in the brand new Legacy League. Here with Miss Contradiction somewhere. You here somewhere?
Oh, we need to do the invites.
To what?
Hold on. To each other. We're not in the same party.
Oh. Look, there's Frostblades.
Yes, Tarkley's got them for me.
Yeah, I don't know what I should go with. Split Arrow, maybe? Shrapnel Shrot. That's a meh. We all go bow for now.
Alright, here's Hillock.
Oh yeah. Constitution had to start over again to get our names right. There's an island. But I started over a bunch, so while we're trying to get the names right, so I picked up a bunch of garbage on the beach. I guess selfishly I'll keep this for myself.
Mm-hmm. What's new?
Yeah, used to it. Do you want... You're looking for one-handed, aren't you?
Ooh. I can go single or double fist.
Okay, I think eventually you're dual, but early on here it doesn't matter.
I do have to say I appreciate some of these updates, especially for the connection to the portal area and the waypoint, instead of having to run all the way around. Good lord.
Yeah, no more of that.
Love that.
How much?
Frostblades. Oh, yes.
Okay, single chromo. I need you to come through for me. Single first chromo of the league. Make one of these green. Made two of them green.
Sell items.
I just used it on the wrong item. Because they look the same.
Really?
Well, that's upsetting. Severely. Damn it, now I need another chromo item. And what are the odds of getting that? Like, zero. Okay.
Oh, shit.
I guess we can split up what I found a bit. I won't just hoard it all for myself.
But of course.
Out of defiance.
Do I expect anything different?
I hope so. I don't hoard the stuff for myself very often.
There we go, guys.
No, I don't think I ever hoard the stuff for myself. Oh, you made it here. Okay, slight bit of lag tonight. I need a chromo. I have a sword, a corroded blade, if you'd like it. Oh, shouldn't... I guess, well, do you have any... Did Helic drop you anything decent?
No.
Just crap on your run. Okay. Well, are we ready to head out and start killing?
Why can't this one be used? That's interesting.
Well, I'm going to be temporarily borrowing your ability. I guess we'll both...
Oh, run, sweetness, run! Do not die!
Where are you? Oh, you haven't made it to Hillock yet?
No, I'm past Hillock.
On the coast? You went out there? Did you talk to everyone in town?
Yep. Okay. I'm a greedy bastard, what can I say?
Okay, here we go. I'm here now. You're still using a bow? Did you get your Tarkley gem?
Yes. But unfortunately, here. I can't use my...
Here. Oh, crap. Yeah.
Why did you give this to me?
Because that's your ability. Once you get a chromo, put it on this one because it has +1 to socketed cold gem, and you'll be amazing.
Why can't I use my bow?
You can if you want.
Do you want my frost blades?
Sure. Well, no, I'll take that other weapon if you want to use your bow for a while. I thought you wanted to switch to this.
I could care less. Which one do you think I should do?
probably frost blades and they get stronger than your bow. Unless
no, I meant weapon wise. Should I use the driftwood scepter or the bow?
Probably driftwood scepter will be stronger. It's rare.
All right. Well, you can have those frost blades.
The other frost blades. Okay. Wait, you took the corroded blade too? I need that.
Oh, I thought you just left it on the ground for me.
Hey, I gave you another scepter too. Use it too.
There you go. I only have the sword and the scepter that you gave me.
That's a burning arrow.
I have a burning arrow. Oh,
never mind.
Wait. Why can't I use it anymore?
What? Burning arrow?
My burning arrow.
Because you're not using a bow.
Oh, duh.
Okay, I dropped that other the blue scepter, though. You should put it in your other hand.
I have it.
It's not showing.
I'm using it right now.
It doesn't show up, but I only see... Yeah, no, you should have two. One in each hand.
Okay, she's not doing anything. Oh, that's because I'm hitting the wrong freaking button.
Yeah, grab all the white stuff too. All white items for wisdom scrolls. I'm saying I think I dropped an extra. Yeah, well, no, that's a. That is that it? That the no, that's a sword.
Yeah, you didn't drop anything else for me.
Oh.
You dropped a rusted sword.
That's
and a
true.
Scepter.
Here you go. So that one, as soon as you get a chromo, as soon as we get a chromo it to get a green and put your frost blades in that one, you'll become really strong.
Okay, I can easily do that.
You'll be happy with it. Because the plus one to level is pretty big. Okay, not too much fighting unless it's a big pack. The big pack, let's try to nerf it down. Help me keep an eye if you see any decent, like, one-handed weapons. I'd like to go dual wielding. I don't really like the single swing. It's too slow. Ooh, iron ring. That's big. Strong. Extra damage. How much... So, just curious. How much DPS is your frostblades doing now?
Give me a sec and I'll check.
Yeah, this thing's destroying me currently.
17.
Okay, I'm mine too, but yours seems better. Domination leak stone.
Fine.
Hoard it. Hoard it for later. Hoard it for the end game. So that's cool. I didn't expect to get one so quick. I don't think any essences made it in.
I'm curious to see what they've coupled Legacy with.
Okay.
If it's going to be Breach, if it's going to be...
It's everything. It's not Breach. It's all the old ones. Talisman, Prandis. It's a bunch of other previous leagues. So it should make a lot of variety. Should be pretty cool, I think. Oh, we're two now? Get what I got. Okay. Here. Presents.
Hold on.
Split our armor up. Oh, a scroll of wisdom. Sweet. Oh, crap. Okay, I'll take that rusted sword.
Okay, let's see here. Increased physical damage. I've got energy shield, armor 7, evasion. Let's switch that.
Yay, I do more damage now and I'm faster. Faster attack speed means less, I don't know what I'm supposed to level as. I'm just frostblading for the fun of it. I don't know if there's a suggested. You'll have to wait a bit longer for this meal. Seems strong. Has a heck of a lot of range.
Do you see the hand? The skeleton hand? They've added some...
Yeah, props. Some new props. That's cool.
Yeah.
Okay. So should we tell them about the caterpillar?
Sure.
So we're working like a 10-hour day today on a construction site. Okay, when you find the boss, hug him. He won't do his crazy shit when you're hugging him. We found this caterpillar, or... She found the caterpillar.
Fuzzy caterpillar, yep.
Yep, furry caterpillar.
his dad's dog found it for us.
Yeah. So we're like, oh, that's cool. So we gave it to the lizards. And they keep trying to eat it, but apparently it was fibers were getting stuck in their face or something, but they don't care. They like keep trying. This guy, hug him. Hug this guy.
Come in.
Hug him. Then he'll swing at us. He's not as dangerous if you hug him. He doesn't really do that much. His melee's not that strong. But we put it in and everyone starts attacking it. The leopard gecko gets it. Gives up on it. Then everyone else is freaking out. I finally have to smash it into the ground. Because everyone's trying to eat it, but we think it's bad for them, so. You know, they wanted to die. Secretly. Always. Ooh, rusted sword.
Truly.
Simple ribs. Man. Oh, I can't use them, can I? Oh. Oh.
Let's see. I think this padded vest is going to be better than what I have.
Yeah, armor doesn't hurt. Okay, I have one. Oof. Will it be 5 to 12? Okay, that's an upgrade right away. Rusted sword, 5 to 12. Range 8. 7 to 15. Okay, got my upgrade. Yeah, make sure to keep upgrading your items. Take white items, too, if you have room.
We'll I don't have any room. I'm filled.
Okay. Ooh, requires 5. Yeah, I'm kind of tight on room, too. But we'll need it for the stupid wisdom scrolls. You know how it is, early league.
Well, what we'll need to do is, as soon as we get out of here, take the waypoint back, empty.
Yeah, get our...
Get our packs. Yep, exactly.
Well, we want to get our quicksilver, too. Ah, crap. I guess I had room for it. Man, I'm firing blanks over here. Most disappointing thing, you're doing something like awesome and everything's dying and then you run out of mana and you're like... I can't shoot nothing. Nothing's coming out. Like this gun ain't loaded anymore. Okay, what level are you?
3.
I'm 4. How close are you to level?
I just leveled, so I'm not very
How close. Am I a level higher?
I don't know. I'm kind of jealous, but I'm sure you're proud.
No, I'm more offended.
How are you offended? Oh, no. Oh, I actually am level 4.
Look at this. Yeah, that is amazing that the waypoint now has a way to get to the TPs.
It is so much nicer.
Okay, quicksilver. You bastard. Quicksilver. Okay, Bestel, what do you want? Okay, you. Take my stuff. You want me to hang on to some one-handed stuff if they're particularly good?
Sure.
Okay.
I won't say no.
Okay, a burning arrow, I guess I'll throw a burning arrow up for an elk. Maybe someone would want it. I'm not counting on it.
Yeah, I have another burning arrow if you want it, by the way.
I can list it. I doubt it's going to sell, but hey. Oh well. Okay, wait. Nessa, do you have anything else of interest for me? What do you have? Ice shot, split, burn, double strike. Double strike. Elemental hit, dual strike, viper strike, frost blades, cleave. Cleave is fun. Spec throw, fire trap, shrapnel. I'll stick with frost blades for now. Okay, talk to Tarkly.
I do like Spectral Throw.
Yeah, it was one of my... I enjoyed Spectral Throw. It's fun to go back to it and play it a little bit strong. Okay, I'm back in the on the coast. I fortunately don't have it.
Give me 1 second.
Oh, a TP. I just got a hat that's worth a chromo, too. That'll be good, because if you get a higher level of Frostblades, you're going to be really strong. Okay, let me know when you're ready. I'll drop a portal.
Oh, I'm in the coast. Let me go back.
Oh, crap.
All right.
If you're at the coast, just go for it then. I'm not that far ahead.
Oh, God.
Just go out and to the right. Like Beyonce, to the left.
Yeah, Soup's been on this song.
Like everybody ever. Remember, like, Baby Don't Hurt Me? No More?
Mm-hmm.
Like, most popular song ever?
Sure.
Okay, that belt just gave me an increase of 5 DPS. That's a lot. That is an amazing amount. You're not here yet?
No, I'm running.
Are you sure you're not lost? It wasn't very far. Did you sure you... Okay, good. Making me concerned.
Mm-hmm.
My mana is gone.
Okay, there's a coral amulet here. I would suggest grabbing it. Right here. Well, I guess I'll grab it. Here.
Okay.
You'll want this. I would suggest wearing that. The life regen's really helpful. Nailed fist. I'll take that. Rusted spike, sure. I like Frostblade so far, and this is the sucky Frost, like, this is Frostblade's at its weakest.
Well, we're gonna see what it turns into. See what we can nurture it into.
Yes, it should be beast.
Okay, I'm not ready for that.
What?
Her mana is gone.
Where's Elrond's when we need it? Once we get an Elk, I'll try to get an Elrond's. Some people get Elrond's really fast. Maybe we should try to do some of the, God, what was it? 820? Local 820? You know, some of the mapping ones where they did the dailies? Maybe we should try to do some of those off camera. When we hit the higher level. Ooh, Chroma. Use that on your one weapon.
I already did.
You got it. It worked? Got a green in it?
Yep.
Mine. Now I have... Do you have a ring yet?
Let me see. No, I've got a coral amulet.
There you go.
Pain brings strength. That's nature for you.
Ooh, wait, I want to read that. God damn it.
Hold on.
I want it. There. I want it. Okay. Ooh, and then additional Prandus. Those are totally cool. I like them. I never really got to play Prandus. I only made it to like level 50. And I didn't really know how to play that well then, so.
I don't think I have all the glyphs.
Yeah, I doubt it. I think I only have one.
I need to get another one. There's one missing. That is a dead end.
Mm-hmm. Typical. Okay, mana problems up the yin yang.
It's the frost blades.
They do eat a lot of mana, but look how strong they are. Semi-offended about giving my ring earlier.
There's another one there for you.
The rings are dropping everywhere. Yeah, those are actually really valuable. They add a lot of health early on.
Well, we will take it, because we never know.
Did I miss a glyph or something? One. Two. Yeah, no, wait. I have it. Three. Okay, three. We can leave now. Why didn't I... Where's my Quicksilver? I swear I put that on. Well, now I'm never going to be number one in the league. I'm too slow.
Let's go talk to Tarkley.
Mm-hmm. Fuck Tarkley. That guy was an asshole. No, Tarkley's okay.
Yeah, Tarkley's cool.
Uh-huh. Words. Just the words.
So,
what do you have? Burr Trap, Puncture, Siege Bastila, Casagero. Why not? live a little bit. Okay, I'm going back in, I think. No, I'm going to sell first. Going back in this soon would be a giant mistake. Should we save the... Do you want to save the Prandis stuff or the coins in the guild chest?
Yeah, let's do that.
So we can see what we have all the time?
I'd like that.
Otherwise, that thing's useless because I don't think there's any shift clicking yet.
There are essences.
Where? Oh yeah, essences, but not breaches, I don't think. Ah, crap, wrong place. I don't think breaches made it back in. I think that died in the last one, I think. Unlike essences that went forward. I've lost you. Are you in here?
Hold on.
No, you're back in Lion's Eye. You forgot?
What?
What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm going through my tabs real quick.
Oh. Oh, God. Okay, let me know when you need a TP. I'll get a small level advantage fighting in here, but that's not a big deal. You can catch up later. More important that we keep going. It's a race to somewhere, to the Drag Lakes.
Mm-hmm.
Because Drag Lakes are the best.
Actually, let's keep these on me.
I actually kind of like Frostblades. Not bad. I could see Frostblades being tons of fun late in the game when you have about a gazillion attack speed. It's gonna kill everything. It's gonna attack super fast. Man, that coral ring regen is amazing.
Is this a support? No.
I don't think we have any supports yet. I don't think we unlock them until we finish in here. Okay.
Alright, I'm in the submerged passage.
No, go back to town, I'll make a portal.
Okay. Back in town, submerged path portal. Yes, so much nicer.
Better now, you don't have to run around?
Much better. Less anger.
Never less anger. Actually, shouldn't drop those. I should sell them for... Yeah, I don't know how to use Siege Bastila, which is making me sad. Sounds like such a cool idea, but I can't cast it. Maybe it takes a bow? Okay, if you see a bow, let me know. No,
yeah, it does.
Rhyme intended. It takes a...
Ouch.
What was that?
It's my controller.
Uh-huh. Throw of anger.
Mm-hmm.
You're like, this doesn't work with this game. Fuck this controller. So it takes a bow?
I think so. Okay. Looks like it. Got a crossbow on the icon.
There's a Domination League of Altars. These are going to be fun, because these are like leagues we've never seen before. Okay, if you see a bow, leave it for me. I want a bow so I could try to... Weapon switch, put out a Bastila for 8 seconds, then switch back. There we go. So that's the cool thing to do.
Let's try it.
I love Ledge. Ledge is one of my favorite places.
My gosh. On with it already.
Have you been upgrading your life flask? I'm going to take that gold that just dropped. It's a pretty good upgrade for me.
Sure.
I guess you can have the next gold that drops. So we bounce out power. Chromo, that's nice. Okay. Gotta keep upgrading our weapons to... Steelic Mastery, okay. Bow? No. No bow. No bow. Ooh. Weirdness. I love how bald these guys all are. You're a good one. No way, that's an upgrade. We do want to keep checking.
Oh, silver coins. I wonder what that's gonna do.
Yeah, remember, hoard it till the end game.
Yeah. What were you gonna say?
We should be checking boots too for increased speed. 10% increased speed. Okay, I'm identifying all the golds to sell. Here, I've already ran off a little farther up.
Yeah, I'm getting attacked. Give me a second.
Hey, you're level 7 now. You're catching up with me, interestingly enough. I just turned 7 not too long ago. Come on, die. Okay. Leather scale boots.
So you did find your bow? Is that correct?
No, I need a bow.
I picked one up for you.
Okay. I am up having the fight of my life. Clearing all the things. Rex should be at work. I actually like frostblades. I don't think I've ever really messed with it. It's not too damn bad.
Mm-hmm. Miss Ice.
Yeah, for now. Mm-hmm. Wait till the plot twist. That's a good chest.
Oh, wait. Stop. This is for you.
Okay. Where do I have my Bastilos? Where did I leave it out? In you. Okay, it does take a bow. Damn, it goes away as soon as I switch. But I want to use frostblades. Okay, I might have to change out of your skill. This thing entertains me too much.
I know, I picked that up too, and unfortunately...
your frostblades though. I'll probably go get a split arrow and fight as bow for a while. There is no reason for me to be frostblading.
Nah.
Other than jealousy.
Yes, but I'm jealous of the siege, Alyssa. I've got the gem, but I can't use it.
Mm-hmm.
What irony is that?
It's not that good, though. It's cool, but I think frostblades might be better. Okay, could you do Kaduku kill for fun? Not because it's necessary, but because it's the right thing to do. Okay, please stop killing me, or I'm going to die. No irony. Hey, you're just going to town up there. You're not taking hardly any damage.
Mm-mm.
Mm-hmm. Are you going to hoard that gold? I saw it for a second.
Maybe.
Okay, where am I going from here? Herbalism. Oh dear.
Increased elemental damage. I've already got that.
I think I went the wrong way. I totally did. I am super sad now. God dang it. How did I do that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 points off. Damn it. Well, I just realized I messed up bad.
Oh no, what'd you do?
Started down the wrong pinwheel.
Oh.
I know.
Yeah, that's not good.
Yeah, you did that once.
You're gonna have to. Yes, I've actually done that a couple times.
I don't know how. I think I misread. Oh well. Okay, we don't really want to play around here. This is a bad-ass place. Only if it's a nice big group. When there's not too many left, yeah, run away. Or when we need Quicksilvers.
God bless you on this fine day. Oh no, Elrond, why?
No reason to skip the Elronds.
Sadly, this holy site has fallen to...
Oh, there's more? Oh, one more. 1 minute, 20 seconds. I think we got this. Yay, we found Elrond's.
Where'd he go? Oh, he stayed in his place.
Uh-huh, he's respectful. He ain't like a Varisi, teleporting all around.
Mm-hmm.
Doing his own thing.
Assigning nearly impossible missions.
No, that's Vagan. He's like, 9 out of 10, 10.
Vagan is the asshole that tries to kill you.
He's like, 99 out of 100, I will be very easy. And then that one time is that one time. He's like, that's the time I'm going to get you. He's like tired of having people that are more pathetic than him wail on him. He's like, this time for real. And then he wipes 6-man groups like they're nothing. Yeah, I'm going for the shrine. I don't even care. Ah, it's mine now. Ha. Suck it. Jade Hatchet. I think that's an upgrade. 21 strength. Can't use it, and you can't either. So, interestingly enough, we both chose to be the same. Yeah, that. Check that sword. That sword might be an upgrade. That white sword, the whalebone.
I have it.
It might be an upgrade to some of your stuff. 4018, yeah. Yeah, it's just completely better than that. Yeah, much stronger. Okay. Okay, watch out. We have shatters or whatever. We don't actually need to fight him. Probably not. Probably better if we don't.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't think I'd fight him. Oh my god, I need help. There's a million. Don't run so far. I need help.
I'm trying. My mana was gone. I had to wait for it to regenerate.
Uh-huh. There's a mana flask.
Oh my god.
I like his attack. I respect it.
Where's your siege ballista?
I left it on my other armor. I can bring it out, or my other weapon. It actually seemed decent. Oh god. This guy's back.
It's Navali. Oh, Chatters.
Or Iron Point.
Whatever his name is. Huh. Frostblades.
Irony. Bad irony, though. Okay. Well, I feel stupid now. Oh, God. Man, depression. I guess I'll be going cleaning out the fetid pool by myself.
Why?
I need the passive respec points.
Oh, that is true.
Mm-hmm. Not now, Vegeta.
Price.
He's looking at me. I'm offended. Not now.
That lizard is always looking at you.
He wants out, like always. Like this. Only misery. No, they always look at me, but that one especially. That one wants to communicate. He's like, please,
I want out. To Heart of Oak.
Okay, better. That's better. He's not looking at me anymore. So if we run into the ascendancies, we want to just do them. That seemed to work out well last season.
You got the waypoint, right?
Yeah. It's a strong box. Hey, what percentage is your fizz increase on your belt?
I have 13 energy field, 12 strength, 7 armor.
On your belt?
Correct.
My mana is gone.
Oh, okay. Well, you should probably use that then.
Hey, there's a strong box here too.
Yeah, let's go for it. It probably won't kill us. I feel like it chilled us. Oh, cast Ice Nova. I'm surprised it didn't freeze us and kill us.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm, that would have been fun.
Everything slows you down. Damn it.
Uh-huh, when she's ready and not a moment before.
Mm-hmm. Always so I don't something think with girls.
If there's a Sin Lord around, let's not bother with it too much. Sin Lords are annoying. Unless they're blue. Blue ones are worth going after, I think. Bloodlines? No. Bloodlines is another one. But I'm curious to see how they're bounced out now. Okay.
Oh, Haku, really?
Let's go do Haku. Not now, Vegeta. In between episodes. Goddamn Vegeta. He's actually not pushing to go out too much. He's just staring and I'm offended. Ooh, Iron Ring. Okay, got it. We do want to keep the chromos coming. Surprised we haven't got an Alp yet. So one thing I think would be a good idea is when we get support gems, we should pick up some support gems and I should try to sell them for Alps. I think that would be a good use of them, probably. You know, some of the useful ones that people actually like. Ooh, a spike club. I don't have the strength for it though, do you?
No.
3.8, I think that's an improvement. Oh, it's not. Check that coral amulet, see if it's an improvement over your current one. Might be.
It is.
Okay. Ooh.
Soup. That would only slow me down.
Apparently that'll only slow her down. No, everyone's creeping on Carl. So we had another bearded dragon who's having paralysis, partial paralysis.
Wait. Level 9? Oh, I need 17 intelligence. Yeah, hey. My Carl.
Apparently
oh,
they...
and you guys don't know. We had Wee Baby Dude, who is an awesome little leatherback. Yeah. Unfortunately, he decided to...
eat meaty pellets himself. And die.
Yeah.
And, like, he didn't just eat a meaty pellet. He ate, like...
he
12.
Bit the dust.
He ate like 20 meaty pellets and died. Well, he ate too many, vomited, and then choked on the vomit and died. Technically. And yeah,
you
that's a bad
are
way to die.
Absolutely irritating.
Oh, thank you.
Not you, my girl.
Uh-huh. You've been a ranger in a long time. Ever since Amoral.
Mm-hmm.
This thing's kind of overpowered. I'm a little scared. Maybe I should go Siege Bastila.
Yeah.
Seems like it does better single target damage. I think I tried to sell my flame arrow. I should really put it back in. God, it's kinetic blasting. Good thing it's not a timer, right?
Got it.
Skur mask. Skur mask, okay.
Now we have to take...
run.
The spirit out.
Run faster. That took a while, but we got a lot of experience, so I suppose.
That was probably one of the longest Hakus.
Yeah, this cave is giant, and we're slow. And kind of weak. At least it's just spawning zombies. What, you heard that?
Mm-hmm.
He made disturbing noises. Okay, Haku, I hope that was worth it. Chatters.
That's
we don't really want to fight the chatters. Hey, upper prison.
Wow, that's quick.
Yeah, we got lucky. Portal scroll, sweet. Okay. I think this is a dead end. All of it. Head the other way. I think Brutus no die will be no problem. Of course, Brutus is normally not that difficult to kill, so.
Yeah, and we're pretty tanky, thankfully enough.
Yeah, we are gonna need to start considering sapphire rings for Mervo.
Oh, yes.
We entered the musty lair. Musty lair. Nice. That's.
I will
those could save one. Someone's life.
Yes. Most likely my own.
Cost them less annoyance, at least.
Yeah, it's not this way. It's gonna be down that line.
Think it's this way or no?
Promo.
Never liked this layout.
I got stuck.
Yeah, I wonder if we can't buy Elrons for Chromos.
No, you know what we'll have to get, if possible? Freaking portal gems.
Yeah, later.
Mm-hmm.
And they get pretty cheap later on. Yeah, you stop summoning stuff. Okay.
Okay, dead end down here. It's gonna be the parallel one.
We took a bad turn. It's not my favorite area.
Mm-mm. You've never liked prison all that much.
Nope.
Yep, here it is. I knew it. Okay, you lead.
Follow the blood.
An exile here. A shame the warden won't leave anything for me to examine.
It's always the blood.
Yeah, I hear.
I wish you could, like, run fast enough and attack Piety a little bit. That would be hilarious.
Yeah, I hate Piety.
If you can't kill her, but you just hit her and she's like, ugh, offended, and teleports off. Now, why do you hate Piety? Piety turned out to be good.
Because she's a royal bitch.
Ish. Not that way. It's just...
Yep.
So maybe Brutus will drop something good.
He better.
Okay, I made a small mistake. He chained my Bastila. Fucker. He loves you. Oh crap, now he loves me. I need a fire arrow or something. I am not reaching my potential. Going down, not even a threat.
Because I've been trying to tank him. Alright, I am emptying items for this.
Ooh, that bismuth flask is valuable. That would only slow me down. Well, we have portal scrolls. We want to do a portal to town? Might be worth it.
Yeah, we could do that.
That might get us transmutes.
Ooh, evasion 38. This one's higher. Amber amulet?
What?
Yeah, you want me to drop a portal?
Sure.
Let's do it.
I think they changed things for the... I have a sneaking suspicion they changed the layout of the skill tree, and it's different from what it is in the guide.
For some, death is
which is probably going to cause inefficiencies.
Lesser multi...
Okay, for Frostblades, I think you probably... Maybe you want melee splash? I don't know.
Really? I was going to do added cold damage.
Yeah, you could do that for more damage.
Because I'm not a melee. Huh?
Yeah, take added cold. It's probably not a bad idea. You only have 41 strength, do you?
I don't know what I have yet.
I think they changed it, which means might have to go back and change some stuff. I don't know. In between episodes, I'll take a look at it. See how they differ, see how I can fix it.
Hey, would you benefit from... Oh, let's go to party. This one or this one? Let's see.
22 evasion. Yeah, the cap is a improvement. You sure you don't want to use the gloves?
I'm going to use one of the gloves. I just wanted to show you what I had in case you were interested.
No, you should use corpse fingers. That's amazing.
Yeah, I'll use the gauntlets. Do you want the gloves?
Yeah, I'll take the cap.
And the leather cap? Okay.
Just the leather cap.
Just the leather cap? That's it?
Yeah. You want the gloves. I've got a similar set of gloves. Attack speed and damage to physical attacks.
You should see if you want that.
Yeah, that's an improvement. Okay, I got a transmute I can trade in if I need more wisdom scrolls. Okay, added cold. What am I using? Frost blades. Let's look over here on the other one. Oh, you only have one. We need some connected slots. I don't have like any linked slots. Now, give me back my alterations. Because those things are worth money.
The warden's fine.
Whirling blades, freeze mine, blink arrow, smoke mine.
I've traveled inland, on the Emperor's Road via the Prisoner's Gate. Had to skirt around Axiom Prison.
Okay, I don't care, shut up. You have nothing for me? Oh, watch for boots that have... We need to check... Look for boots with movement speed on them.
Yes.
Still alive, are we?
From like Tarkly. It's low chance, but it could happen.
You need a large mana flask?
Sure.
Okay.
Okay, I don't see any movement speed ones in here. No. Look for chromos too. Or, you know, chromatical items.
Still alive, are we?
Yep, I found one for a scroll. Value. Especially early, that's quite valuable. I actually need some better links, too. I wouldn't hate a pair of boots with better links. There's two links, 11-11. See any decent boots over on yours? Like, good linked boots?
Not yet. Oh, you suck.
What? What now?
Nessa sucks.
Do not hate Nessa. What did Nessa do to you?
Can I help?
Oh, I can hate Nessa.
Don't hate Nessa.
Okay, let's see here. Whirling blades?
I need more transmutations. I need more transmutations so I can sell, but... Okay, do you have any transmutations?
I can check.
Okay, because I'm trying to sell lesser multiple projectiles for an Alk. And I believe that will sell. Substantially. Okay.
Let me check.
Get rid of that too.
No, they're alterations.
Okay.
So sorry.
My small organize this stuff. I guess time to wrap up the episode. Almost an hour of our new league. What we usually like to do is make a slightly longer first episode just for the hype of the new league, and I guess we're gonna have to wrap it up here. We are gonna see you guys in the next episode when we push on far past Brutus. I guess we need to get back into Brutus too and steal his stuff. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. We're gonna wrap it up here. We'll catch you in the next episode.